So I just wanted to make a quick update. After I posted that video about the dog, all of a sudden, later that morning, one of the neighbors let the dog in, and my family started acting all nice and looking at me real nice and started all to change differently. But it's all theater. it's all theater. They just trying to act all nice and cool for right now, man. Since I done posted that damn video, you know, I want to say everybody's tunes change real quick, but no, that ain't gonna last, because it's just all theater, smoke and mirrors. And I'll go back to work and everything, and I'll hear people, perpetrators, whatever, saying, all good try, you know, oh, that was a good story, but we don't believe it, and blah, blah, blah. Because they'll try to do all that theater to throw you off, and they'll say all that crap. But I did the right thing. I don't care what other people say, what other people think. I did it for me and for that dog and what I want to do. Because I want to make sure that she's okay and that she's not going to die out there. And if somebody don't like it and they got something to say about it, fuck them. I'm doing the right thing. You know, whether people believe it or don't believe it, that's not my problem. You know, or I tell a story about something, you know, all it sounded good. Well, my foot up your ass is going to sound real good too. And you going to believe that one when it's up your ass, my foot up your ass, you going to believe that you can't say it's made up.